For the Texas A&M football team, it all came down to this.
Texas A&M making their debut into a new conference.
They'd learned all the right moves. They pushed themselves harder than ever before to be in top physical shape. They've even asked their more experienced friends.
You know what? No excuses, no explanations. You dive in, this is what you get.
All prepared for what would become.
They're so happy. I think it's going to be so hard to manage your expectations.
Their first time.
I wasn't expecting this at all, you know. I was kind of expecting it to be more plain.
This Saturday, watch the Aggies lose it. 3:30 Eastern Time, ESPN.